Hello learners, in today's topic, let's discuss about crop and seed production, topic 1 and lecture 1. Contents, definition and importance of kharif crops and classification of seeds. Definition of kharif crops. Kharif crops are the crops that are grown with the arrival of monsoon in different parts of the country and are harvested in September-October. Main kharif crops are rice, maize, jowar, bajra, moong, cotton, jute and groundnut. Kharif season. Harvest by September or October. Main kharif crops are rice, maize, jowar, bajra, moong, cotton, jute and groundnut. Importance of kharif crops. Crops are drastically affected. Too little or too much rainfall can lay waste to the efforts. Requires hot weather and a large amount of water to grow. Importance of kharif crops. The output of these crops depends upon the time and the amount of rainwater. Kharif crops require good rainfall. Classification of seeds. Breeder seed, foundation seed, and registered seed, and certified seed. Breeder seed. Let's first discuss about breeder seed in detail. The progeny of nucleus seed multiplied in large area as per indent of Department of Agriculture and Cooperation DOAC. This is also 100% physical and genetically pure seed for production and foundation of seed. Foundation seed. The progeny of breeder seed produced by recognized seed producing agencies in public and private sector. A white color certificate is issued for foundation seed by seed certificate agencies. Registered seed. Registered seed shall be the progeny of foundation seed that is so handled as to maintain its genetic identity. A purple color certificate is issued for this category of seed. Certified seed. The progeny of foundation seed produced by registered seed growers under supervision of seed certification agencies to maintain the seed quality. A blue color certificate is issued by seed certification agency for this category of seed.